nigga with a pillar of salt. It's not my fault, the devil made me do it, but I also kinda wanted to. I'm